The newest Rusty Hearts update brings a brand new fighter to the team and introduces 8-man expeditions, along with a massive new raid dungeon that is sure to test any player's skill. The Quick and Deadly Edgar is the newest addition to the playable roster. If you've previously played as Angela, you'll immediately be comfortable with Edgar's playstyle, as they fight using similar tactics. However, Edgar's attacks are much quicker in battle, and he can wield a scythe and magic sword with deadly swiftness and brutal force. This patch also introduces expeditions for the first time in Rusty Hearts. Expeditions are 8-player parties set to strike at the biggest and most dangerous foes in Rusty Hearts yet. Team up with your expedition and enter the newest raid dungeon, the Dead Man's Valley. Survive the winding paths and multiple mini-bosses, and meet the deadliest foe in the Rusty Hearts universe, the Bone Dragon. This update will be available soon, so stay tuned and get ready to fight.